Category C, Community Relations Event at Cobra Gold. Audio News Report. 1:08. AFN Iwakuni, Sergeant Jonathon House.
Together, the Americans and the Thai forces are a strong team.
Marines and sailors located at Wing 1 Royal Thai Air Force Base in the Kingdom of Thailand as a part of Exercise Cobra Gold 2014 took time out of their training schedule to meet with the children of Bunwatana School. Lance Corporal Michael Bridenstine believes events like these help show that the United States values its relationship with the Kingdom of Thailand.
Well, events like these really help our relationship because it shows that we actually care, you know? I mean, it's one thing to go out and just go do our cooperation and partnering with the military, but to come out and show that we care about their community, it means a lot, just like if they were to come and show that they actually care about our community.
The children, such as student Tikumpan Fomarin, took the visit as an opportunity to use some of the things that they had been learning in class.
First of all, it was very nice to be able to communicate and use the English that we have been learning and realized.
The service members at Wing 1 Royal Thai Air Force Base have 5 more community relations events planned taking place in the local area. Marine Corporal Jonathon House, Wing 1 Royal Thai Air Force Base, Kingdom of Thailand.